setting in the westward, and the fleet are leaving Kerry shores. I watch those men go in the current as they mark the fishing grounds near Skellig Moor. All through the night they toil until daybreak, while at home their wives and sweethearts kneel and pray. Let God, He will guide them and protect them and bring them safely back to Dingle Bay. I see the green isle of Valentia, and I mind those caves around Loch Hay, and the seagulls, they are flying o'er the Bandon as they watch the herring fleet that sail their way. I also see a ship on the horizon. She is sailing to a country far away. On board are exiles feeling lonely as they bid a fond farewell to Dingle Bay. They have passed since I've been homeward, and those years they have left me old and gray. But I'm always thinking of my homeland and the lovely spot I left at Dingle Bay. In memory too, I see the hill of Brandon and those lights at Inishmore seem far away. But I'm always thinking of my homeland and the lovely spot I left at Dingle Bay. Yes, I'm always thinking of my homeland and the lovely spot I left at Dingle Bay.